I know you want to theme your Samsung device because Stock Touch Wiz just isn't cutting it. Here are some of the best Samsung themes to improve the way your Galaxy S7 looks. First and foremost, you should know that you can only install these themes if you have a Samsung device, and if you have the Samsung Theme Store application pre-installed. For the purposes of this video, I will be using a Samsung Galaxy S7. From there, you can find the Theme Store by going into your System Settings, Themes, and then More Themes. I'll include all of the theme links in the description of this video, or you can look up the theme name within the store itself. Let's get right into it. 1. Material Design. If you're a big fan of Google's material design, then this theme is for you. Even though Samsung strictly limits what the developers can theme, material design transforms your device into a near Google-like experience. The icons, the wallpaper, the notification panel, the system settings, and even the stock keyboard follow the same theme when compared to a Nexus device. Applications that are themed include the stock messenger, the dialer, contacts, calculator, gallery, and much more. In result, installing material design is about as close as you can get to buying a Nexus device from Samsung. 2. Night. This is free. I recommend checking out this theme because it's simple, minimalistic, and clean. It doesn't overwhelm you with bright, vivid colors, but gives you a subtle dark blue theme, very similar to the ocean during the nightfall. The themed icons are transparent, allowing you to see more of the background, but there aren't any crazy theme changes. Think of it as a more mature TouchWiz. 3. Edge UI Red, $2.49. I like to call this the MKBHD theme. I know a lot of you guys are fans of Marcus Brownlee, and even if you're not, you can't go wrong with a sexy red and black concept. Everything is pixel perfect with a highly detailed UI. The icons, wallpaper, keyboard, and applications all follow a unique look. I can barely tell my Galaxy S7 has TouchWiz on it when using this theme. If you happen to have a Samsung device with an OLED display, basically any Samsung smartphone released after the Galaxy Note 4, black pixels will not use any of your phone's power as the display just turns off the pixels, thus technically even saving some battery life with all of these black backgrounds on Edge UI. But a great theme comes at a great price, so you will have to pay $2.49 in order to install this theme, but you will get your money's worth. 4. Android Flat Theme, this is free. This is another theme by Google's Material Design. I don't know if it's the background or the cool transitions on the home screen, but this theme just makes me smile. I'm not a big fan of the non-themed icons, but the icons that are themed have a circular background that fits perfectly with all the other icons, such as the quick setting toggles, the settings, the contacts, even your Gmail. It's very colorful, bright, and follows the modern flat design trend. So if you're looking for a clean and joyful theme, this one's for you. 5. Material UI Dark, $2.49. The last theme I wanted to show off does cost $2.49, but it's one of my favorite themes yet. In some ways, this feels like all of the other themes I mentioned combined. It's material, everything is very detailed, the themed icons fit in well with all of the non-themed icons, and the color scheme is perfect. Plus on top of that, it includes custom sounds for your ringtone, alarms, notifications, keyboard, and much more. They don't sound horrible either. I actually prefer these custom sounds over the stock Samsung sounds. Everything about this theme is beautiful, so if you're having trouble deciding which theme to use out of all the other themes I mentioned in this video, I do recommend Material UI Dark, even though it's a paid theme. I actually took my theming one step further by slapping a dbrand skin on the back of my phone. I figured the Material UI Dark theme would fit perfectly with a blue skin since most of the UI is of a blue color, and it actually looks pretty cool. Now I can say my phone sort of matches the home screen. So if you also want to do the same thing, dbrand seems to have a wide selection of different colors and material, so you shouldn't have a problem finding a skin that matches your favorite theme. I'll leave a link in the description if you want to buy one for yourself. So these are my top Android themes for my Galaxy S7. Hope you guys enjoyed them. If you found this video to be useful, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to this channel. Check out AndroidPolice.com for your latest and greatest news on Android. And I will see you guys in the next one.